There's a stretch of highway on Interstate 24 between Nashville and Chattanooga that's claimed many a trucker's life. And your life is in your hands when you start down that long, steep grade on Mott Eagle Mountain. I just rolled out of Nashville in my big rig heading south. My eyes are on fire, feels like cotton in my mouth. My whole body's aching, but I gotta make them big wheels roll. I gotta be in Florida by tomorrow morning with a full heavy load. I gotta get past Atlanta as soon as I can tonight. I gotta try to dodge the scales and stay out of smoky sight. But there's one big thing standing like a nightmare in my way. I gotta top Mott Eagle Mountain a little bit later today. Going down Mott Eagle Mountain on I-24. It's hell for a trucker when the devil's at your door. He'll tempt you and tell you, come on, let her roll. 'Cause the mountain wants your rig, and trucker, I want your soul. When I started down Mott Eagle, the brakes just wouldn't hold. I knew I was in trouble and about to lose control. The runaway ramp was waiting. I saw the warning sign. I said, Lord, help me make it. Have mercy on this soul of mine. Well, I plowed into that runaway ramp, and I could feel that big truck groan. My life flashed right before my eyes, and for a minute I thought it was gone. But when the smoke cleared, I thanked God that I was still alive. 'Cause when there's a runaway on Mott Eagle, some truckers don't survive. Going down Mott Eagle Mountain on I-24. It's hell for a trucker when the devil's at your door. He'll tempt you and tell you, come on, let her roll. 'Cause the mountain wants your rig, and trucker, I want your soul. Yeah, many a good man has lost his life on Mott Eagle Mountain. It's a long, steep grade.